It's time for us to get back to an America First energy plan, drill on our shores, refill our emergency reserves for a real crisis, and lower gas and electric prices for hardworking Americans. In order to be a strong nation, we have to be a self-sufficient nation and energy dominant. We know what to do. All we need is the right leadership to get it done.